don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. And we are gonna chat until my people free.
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on no time. You had always undress, never felt it.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson, and we have action from the elite division coming right up. It's the Dons versus the absolute Mad Lads.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Rodrigo. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Throw-ins given. Paqueta. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes round the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Ben Yedder. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. De Bruyne. Klaus. João Félix. Corner kick forthcoming. Put in by De Bruyne. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. João Félix. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Vieira. Patrick Vieira. João Félix. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Still possibilities. Well, able to survive that attacking push. De Bruyne. Matteo Guendouzi. Oh, they've lost it. And a good take under duress there. Cantona. De Bruyne. And winning it back. Vieira. And Maradona has it. Well, can they open up the defence here? Superb block. Now with Cantona. Plenty of forward momentum here. but can they produce? Well, they couldn't keep it. Disappointing pass. Oh, sloppy by the absolute mad lads. Felix. But nothing comes of it. Son. Now what can they do from here? De Bruyne. Can he finish? Oh, a superb save. Shot attempted. No way through. Son. Teammate available. Real chance. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. De Bruyne, and nicely struck, and a little bit too much height on that one. Patrick Vieira. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Ben Yedder. He made it look simple, really.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. Really good high press. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And space for the cross. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Well, clattered away. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Playing it in. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Rodrigo. Well, he likes to run at them. And possession given away. João Félix. The ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Virgil van Dijk. On the ball, João Félix. Far from a good pass. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Bruyne. Well, he's lost the ball. Now, can they create something? And the post denied him.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Felix, very alert defending to cut off the supply. 30 minutes to go then. Rodrigo, plenty of options. Oh, he's given the ball away. Ben Yedder. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Throw-ins given. Ben Yedder. Lovely work to get past his man. And a tidy tackle. Matteo Guendouzi. And fed forwards. Well, an opportunity for the Dons to make the scoreline look even better. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. De Bruyne. Oh, so close to extending their lead.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
From down here, it looks as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Cheers, Jeff. De Bruyne. Good Don's move in the making. Oh, he's gone for goal! And a decent save, full credit. And a short corner, let's see. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. De Bruyne. A wonderful intervention. Has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. João Félix. How can they turn one of these attacks into a real opening now? My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Jonathan Klaus. Danger here as he runs at them. Klaus. Oh, moving it nicely. Caligiuri. Every pass hitting its target. Oh, a smart save. And that keeps them in with a chance.
Well, there's still a bit of time left. Can this inspire them to go and get the equaliser?
Caligiuri. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And they need to get tighter. How about the cross? And now they have the ball back. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it petered out. Koundé. Felix. Well, nicely cut out. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Marcos Acuña. Son. Here's Marcos Acuña. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their face.
Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a f- stupid brain. Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with that cuddling. What that, tell us bad. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man. A penny for the cuddling. She ain't even my type, but it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush, they all wanna. Too much, that I'm back on my stuff. Few bucks, just a few for a spot. Come on. God, I need some commas on me. Make it got dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these bears and back going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas on me. Make it got dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these bears and back going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my S girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause this ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Like dreaming's the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I'm just coming ahead. I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the rock popped up when then I got I just wanted some Oliver twist.
Hello everyone, great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the FUT Elite Division. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Surely! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So the Dons kicking off. Let's find out if they can square the game here. Marcos Acuña. And an astute piece of defending. De Bruyne. Marcos Acuña. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Pelé. On the offensive. Drive. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Conte. This looks threatening. And he's done it! So typical of Pele! Well, a second goal for them here. Jonathan Klaus. Now, Cruyff. Dele. Chance to do damage. Can he do it? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. N'Golo Conte. Jonathan Klaus. Conte now. Dele Alli. Oh, good use of the ball. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Nicely timed tackle. Conte. Dele. An important interception. Eto, and scope for them to produce something exciting. Great opportunity! Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Rodrigo. Crossing possibilities. Jonathan Klaus. João Félix. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession. Yes, they've played...
Well, he strayed offside, just as it looked promising. And space to attack. But nothing comes of it. And this situation could be dangerous. He must finish. And a goal! What a magnificent display. It's such a one-sided contest here. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. So nearing the break here. And it's not going to plan at all for the visitors. We have to be honest. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I'm almost lost for words because this just hasn't been good enough. And it starts with their defending. The forwards haven't pressed the ball, the midfield players have been too loose, and the defenders haven't seen danger. I just can't see a way back for them.
Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Promising possession, this. Untidy on the ball. Can he finish? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Felix. A bit sloppy in possession. And options in the centre. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Koundé. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to... So the ball is rolling again, and as we reflect on the first half, you've got to say a below-par effort from the Dons. Are they capable of better? Rodrigo. And the ball's gone. Dele Alli. Conte now. Dele. Johan Cruyff. Pelé. An authoritative challenge. Now a decent position. Very quick thinking there. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Dele Alli. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. And that's an important intervention. Conte. Showing a real will to win the ball. And beating the defender. And it's played into the centre. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. N'Golo Conte. Johan Cruyff. Pelé. Nicely timed tackle. 30 minutes left for play. Well, there to intercept. Johan Cruyff. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is action from the elite division. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Wonderfully weighted pass. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And continues his run. He'll try his luck here. Oh, really close with that effort. Really pressing their opponents. Good bit of pressing. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. So the Dons kicking off. Let's find out if they can square the game here. And showing fine vision. Could be troublesome. Modric. Well, Kevin De Bruyne is still just one short of the 50 goals mark for his club. Is today the day, Stuart?
Yeah, just one away, and I'm sure he'd be looking to hit that personal milestone today. He scored some fantastic goals over his time at the club, and he's such a talent.
Take it away. And he could really get at the opposition. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And the decision is one of offside here. Modric. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Oh, fancy footwork. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And now the delivery. Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
And the press is on. Matteo Guendouzi. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Very straightforward for Van der Sar. William Saliba. Koundé. And moving the ball nicely. Guendouzi. Lovely ball over the top. And he could cash in. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. Their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
João Félix. A really sumptuous ball. Félix. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. The Dons might be able to cash in. He cuts it back. Now just the tackle that was needed. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Could be a chance to break here. And teammates to play it to. And an effective clearance. Koundé. What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. And clears his lines. Excellent challenge. Well, possibilities inside the box. And the keeper has possession of it. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Guendouzi. And here's Joao Felix. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Rafael Leao. Must be! Oh, body in the way, crucially! So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Chance to finish! Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Son. Encouraging move from the Dons' point of view. De Bruyne. It might be. And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, 2-1 it is here. Rodrigo. It's a well-struck pass. And still trying to get the shot off. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Can they convert? Just can't get it past him. Marcos Acuña. Jules Koundé on the ball. Rodrigo. De Bruyne now. Well, they keep the ball moving. Cantona. Can he find the net? And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. An example of how to press. De Bruyne. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Modric. How can he take them on and beat them? Oh, big opportunity! Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Played over. He succeeds in clearing it. He's trying to create something. And a throw in it's going to be. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. So a throw in here. Now they've given him too much space, but they dealt with the threat posed. Rafael Leao, Vlahovic, in search of space, surely, and a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion, now it's all about keeping the concentration. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now, 3-1 it is. John's move in the making, but they took care of the situation defensively. Fabinho, a terrific pass. There it is, and he could scarcely.